गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप ऑल आर डूइंग गुड। आर यू रेडी विथ योर मैथ बुक चिल्ड्रन? यस, कम ऑन, लेट्स स्टार्ट। ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन पेज नंबर 41 चिल्ड्रन, राइट टुडेज डेट। लेट्स बिगिन विथ वर्कशीट 3। हियर द फर्स्ट हेडिंग वी हैव इज ड्रॉ द मिसिंग शेप्स टू कंप्लीट द पैटर्न, ऑल्सो कलर द शेप्स ड्रॉन। Here the first shape is circle, next is triangle, again circle, again triangle. So the complete shapes are triangle and circle. So here after circle we have triangle, and if circle is colored blue and triangle yellow. So here after circle we get triangle. Draw a triangle. Triangle has three sides. Here also after circle we get triangle. Draw a triangle neatly and color this triangle yellow. Let's move on to the next one. The first one is star, second is heart. Again star, heart. So after star we get heart. Here also after star we get a heart. Draw neatly and here draw a star. And color them children. Now let's move on to the second question. Find the color pattern and color the next two. Here we have t-shirts. They are blue and red color. So after blue we get a red color t-shirt. So here after red we get blue. So color this t-shirt blue and this t-shirt red. Let's move on to the next question. Here are the flower parts. The flowers are yellow and pink. So yellow, pink, yellow, pink. Again here yellow, pink. So next in the next pot the flower is yellow. Here you should color yellow and pink is already given. Now here yellow is given. What color you have to color here? You have to color pink. Let's move on to the next one. Circle, triangle, again two circles, triangle, two circles. So these triangles are blue color. So this triangle should be blue color. Next, after blue color triangle we get green color circle. So green color circle. Color these two, triangle and circle. Triangle blue color and circle with green color. All of you open page number 42 children, write today's date. Now let's move on to the first question. Color the shapes as instructed. First question. Color all the three sided shapes blue. Color all the three sided shapes blue. So next is color all the four sided shapes yellow. Color all the five sided shapes green. Color all the six sided shapes red. Here colors are given. According to the sides, we have to color them. Now let's start with the first. Color all the three sided shapes blue. So find out how many three sided figures are there in this. So first one here, triangle, three sided blue. This is four sides, this is four. No, here is one more triangle blue and here is one more triangle blue. Only three triangles we find. Only three sided shapes. Now color all the five sided shapes green. So the shape which has five sides you have to color green. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is green color. And here count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, here also 6. So only one figure, you have to color green. Now the last one, color all the six sided shapes red. See here, six sides count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have to color red. Here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We color red for this. So two shapes we have to color red. All of you open page number 43, children. Write today's date. Here we have the heading think and answer. Now let's begin with the first question. Write the name of the object that looks like a circle. Now come on children, give me example of the objects that look like circle. Yes, it is clock. Yeah, clock looks like a circle, and bangle. You can write these two objects that look like a circle. Now let's move on to the second question. Write the names of two objects that look like a triangle. So tell me the names of two objects that look like a triangle. Yes, samosa and pizza. Yeah, a piece of pizza. Now let's move on to the third question. Write the names of the two objects that look like a rectangle. So write the names of two objects that look like a rectangle. Yeah, door, D-O-O-R, door, and your TV or mobile phone. Mobile also. Now let's move on to the next heading, that is spot the error. Aman followed the given instructions and colored the picture below. That is circle brown. Now come on, check this figure. Circle, did he color brown? No, he has colored black. So this is wrong. And triangle blue. Did he color triangle blue? No, he has colored triangle green. So even this triangle color is also not correct. Rectangle red. Yeah, rectangle he has colored red, it is correct. So did he color the picture correctly? Now come on, tell me, did he color the picture correct or not? No, he has done some mistakes. Now color the picture correctly. Now what you have to do is, based on these instructions, you have to color this figure. Okay. Thank you for listening. Have a fantastic day, children.